Good morning, guys. The time right now is 6:45. I have my surgery in about 2 hours. It's gonna take approximately like 20 minutes for the whole procedure, but to get me knocked out and whatnot, it takes a little bit longer. But the recovery time is about 4 to 6 weeks. I'll be walking on crutches for about a week.
Oh, I feel so good.
Jordan!
My leg is free, Jake. Look.
Celebrating a good cause. We have a young, black, talented man. I think he's like 58 now. Anyways, his name is JT. It's his birthday. We're gonna celebrate it. We're gonna have a good time. Yeah.
I don't know what it was last time. Yeah.
So today we're gonna go with the Sunday brunch. It's a Friday, my man. Yeah.
Hey to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear JT. Happy birthday to you.
What you gotta say? What you gotta say? You got nothing to say because it's your birthday.
That's how you feel about it? Why you gotta be so aggressive all the time? What's wrong with you?
It's like happy and fun.
Now look at this tree. Now look at me. Now look at this tree.
Yo, what's up? Where are you at, Jimmy?
Rest, boy.
Oh! Oh, you gotta have some body weight to move it like that, boy.
Momentum. Work, man.
Here we have work, and then we have Timmy.
Buffer up, let's
get it.
We are in the middle of Pride. The Pride Festival, right? Started yesterday. We're gonna eat some pho. Please. What? So what are we eating today?
I have never had Vietnamese food.
So we got our food. I'm about to show you in a second.
My pho on the table. Her pho on the table. Josh's pho on the table.
We'll call it pho. On your reading skill, Josh, what do you give it?
I'm out of ball.
Follow this place to this place.
Oh, there's a librarian in there getting cash.
For real.